This is the difference between equality and equity. Equality means that we advocate for, we fight for equality under the law. There is no institutional discrimination where everyone has equal opportunity to succeed. It's the equal opportunity that matters because you can't force people to have equal outcome. But that's what the left wants to do. And they pretend that equity is equality, but it's not. Equity is forcing equal outcome. That requires you to discriminate against somebody else. It requires you to discriminate against the people who might otherwise have placed first or second or third. You have to stop them. If equity is discrimination, then Joe Biden is engaging in racial discrimination and sexual discrimination, and not just on an individual basis. Individual sexism is your own personal failing. It is your sin. You can eliminate institutional sexism and racism by having equality under the law. You can't actually eliminate individual sexism or racism because that's a sin. He is reinstitutionalizing sexism and racism at the highest levels of our government. That hurts all of us. That hurts our country.